My experience working with a youth apprentice participant has been more fulfilling than working with, say, an undergrad hourly employee, because working with this student, they actually set goals for improvement instead of simply completing tasks on a daily basis. Our student is an asset in this lab because she's extremely efficient at what she does. She keeps our benches and shelves well stocked and clean. She also has contributed to our lab culture. She has thought of things that we would never have thought of, and has actually helped me achieve a number of breakthroughs on projects on a few occasions. So, a very valuable member of the team indeed. It's been quite enriching to have her as a member of our lab culture. It's reminded me of what I was like when I was in high school, and has helped me practice communicating science at a more basic level, and also helped me to reinforce the basics by teaching them to the apprentice.